The most controversial election in the state may finally be over. Sandoval County officials have certified the results of the election, an election that saw 5-hour long lines and a couple razor thin margins in races. Sandoval County says the previous results stand. And Friday, state police carried out a judge's orders and impounded thousands of Rio Rancho ballots. With a lawsuit looming, the ballots will be safeguarded for any recounts or rechecks to see if any are bogus.